the Magi from Siwa. I thought Magi was supposed to protect the Pharaoh.
I am Magi to no Pharaoh. You see this?
I can read my own name, Nat! We will find you. We will find you in your sleep!
Sleep. I never sleep. I just wait in the shadows, and I will kill you all! Everyone who sniffed the air that day in Siwa!
My master and left me for dead. That was a mistake.
Your master was a murderer.
You will die. I am his sworn bodyguard. It is a question of honor.
I am the Magi of Siwa.
Then you are a worthy opponent. You killed my master and left me for dead! That was a mistake!
Your master was a murderer.
I am his sworn bodyguard. It is a question of honor.
I am the Magi of Siwa.
Then you are a worthy opponent. You are quick, Magi, but I am powerful. I would be proud to have fought the last Magi.
Ah!
broken weapon won't save you. This place will serve as tomb to one of us. Let it be you.
Let us call truce. You are not the one I've sworn to kill.
Question of honor. It is a fight to the death.
So be it. Awaits you. Neck, no way out. No footholds here. I need to find a way into another room. The scarabs must be coming from somewhere. This must have been built centuries upon centuries ago. The riches of the ancients. Forgive me, Great Amun. I have need of this. Huh. Up there. Light. Wall. Soldiers. Of course.
What's that?
Get him!
Die!
Die!
Epsifer! Watch out!
Is that you?
You are telling me?
There's the Mid-Giant here. Kill him! His friend, and I'll take care of the Mid-Giant. You are supposed to be dead. And you will be. Make sure of that.
I see you have made new friends.
They were setting up an ambush. It's a good thing I came to welcome you, huh? It's been months. Look at that beard, huh?
It's been nearly a year, my friend.
Feels good to get out and fight. I am out of practice. In Siwa, everyone differs to the soldiers on pain of death, or worse.
I've killed one of the masked ones. The Heron.
Four more. Come. It has been a long road. You need rest?
No. No rest. Not until all the masked ones' guts lie baking in the sand.
Gods, I have missed you.
Where is your mount?
There you are, boy.
Let us go, Senny.
How have you been holding up since I left?
It has been difficult, Bayek. Without you, the villagers look to me to keep order. But the soldiers have set up a garrison, and they rule over all.
A garrison in Siwa?
Ptolemy wants the entire region kept on the hill. I do my best to keep the villagers out of trouble. I could use your help.
I'll do what I can. But do not forget, I have my own justice to pursue.
I knew I could count on you, Senny.
What happened here?
The garrison soldiers are brutal. If they suspect a villager is lying to them, they burn his neighborhood. And worse.
Oh.
Welcome home, Bayek. Siwa has missed you.
Yeah.
Be quiet. You owe all you have. Your farms, your goods, your children.
The villagers are drained of life.
You owe your very lives to His Highness, Ptolemy.
Hey!
deal.
No one in the Wahat could make a move without being questioned, threatened, taxed, or beaten. We all have learned to obey and keep our heads down. You see how it is.
Let's not attract attention.
Are you going to go to your house?
Nothing there for me.
Ah, home. Leave your mount. He will not stray far. Go ahead on in. Rest, my friend. It has been a difficult day.
I have no interest in rest. I must prepare for this man.
Hepzibah! Hepzibah! Once again, the soldiers! Payek!
Rabia! My Rabia!
I am worried about you.
Ah, you know me, eh? You should be worried. Ah.
Look at you! Cuts? Contusions?
I'm fine.
Sit! Hmm? Sit! Sit. I'll take care of it.
You haven't changed.
You and I've always patched you two up. Made excuses to your parents. Times have changed. But you, I can count on.
Slumbering Osiris. I thought you would never wake up.
Ah, Rabia patched me up and I just...
I let you sleep. You need to be alert to tangle with Medunamun. In fact, my friend...
A new bow?
See if you like it. Best bow to hit is right in the head. One of the dummies is sturdier than the other. More arrows in the rack over there. Good.
Hepzibah!
What is it?
Soldiers are coming for you!
Go. Come, quickly.
Make certain no one gets out of the house alive.
Hepzibah! We're just here to talk! Nomark Rujek's been killed. Your friend, the Magi, may have been involved. Come out, if you wish to clear his name.
Prepare an ambush.
Nick! They will find my letters and burn down my place. I will be executed.
Don't worry. I will take care of this.
Watch out!
What's that? Who's there?
Keep low.
He is getting too close.
Hey! Now for the rest of them.
They think they can ambush us.
Hepzibah
is going to be surprised.
There's nothing to fear.
Do not leave the bodies out in the open.
That does it.
Thank you, Bayek. I told you these Nakatiadets do not care.
I cannot believe their gall.
It is sad. Come upstairs. I will show you all the Magi duties of Siwa. All the problems of Siwa are here. I tried to help everyone, but it is more than I can do.
So you are telling me you do not have the powers of a god?
But the real problem is that man you want to kill. Majunimon. The people were hopeful when he first arrived. Surely things would improve. We soon learned the truth, actually.
Fear for the safety of your family, priest. I will move them to a more secure area.
That is the man you're up against.
I will find him and kill him.
Majunimon is a lot more powerful than he looks, and he is surrounded by the finest soldiers.
I do not care.
You'll be killed. You need to get tougher if you want to murder that spindly shit. For sure, you'll need better armor.
I can make that myself.
Weapons are more difficult. The soldiers took everything in the village.
I will talk to the blacksmith.
Yes, Benipe can certainly make something for you. Or Senu can help you find what you need.
Senu? Senu is alive.
Look who is coming.
Senu, old girl. In fine form.
Rabia has nursed her to health.
I must thank her.
People are desperate for your help, Bayek. They'll help you if you help them.
I understand.
I need to hunt for leather.
When you get a chance, take a look at my table. Some villagers need help.
Teramun. Not like him to give up. The freshwater spring in the Amanai cave. I know that cave. Better look into it.
Decision, Gelech.
Yeah, yeah. In a chair. Ah! I bring this fire.
We are not there.
Oh!
This will be enough. Thanks to Neith, goddess of hunt. This will be enough. Thanks to Neith, goddess of hunting. This will work perfectly. Thank you.
Ka'ash, or Netten, Khansh Ha'ajher. Monsieur!
Quickly, go! Where is Teramun? Ah, dear Amun. He has died from his wounds. His family will want to bury him properly.
Target in range!
What have they done to Teramun's farm? I bring sad news. Where is Issa?
She lies here, with her son and daughter.
The entire family?
Sadly, I see Teramun also paid the price for his recklessness. I warned him that his rebelliousness would bring torment and suffering.
But what happened?
They saw the soldiers coming and hid in the cellar. But the soldiers burnt the house to the ground to teach everyone a lesson.
I am sorry.
Put the body down there. They will journey to the Duat together. So many deaths in the Wahat. We cannot give them a proper burial.
It is not your rebelliousness that got you killed, Seni. It is Ptolemy's sick regime. He is a bad pharaoh.
You will find more than he had here.
Thank you. Whoa. Whoa.
Yamanai Cave. I and I used to come here as kids. Bandits must be inside.
There are so many of them.
Kit? Is that you? What are you doing?
Bayek, I heard you are back. Keep quiet. They'll hear you.
Who will hear me?
The bandits. The bastards took over the spring. Almost everyone on this side of Siwa gets their water from here.
What?
This way!
trouble here! Come on!
Dear Amun, help me.
Kit? Is that you? What are you doing?
Hey, wait! If the soldiers come...
You fight like...
attack on sight here.
Is that Bayek? Bayek!
Thank you. Hello, Toma.
No?
No, Miss Neo Jillian. Bayek! Our Magi. You're back.
What happened to your blacksmith shop?
Those naked Yadat soldiers. Ptolemy's captain saw me making a sword and accused me of being a rebel.
He was not wrong.
They confiscated my tools.
Ah, bastards. All of Siwan is a blacksmith. Even me.
I cannot help you, Bayek. Not until I get my hammer and tongs back. And I have to get that ugly-ass Apap captain off my ass.
Is this captain with the tools somewhere I can find him?
At the foot of the hills west of here. Camp Shetje.
I will get those tools back. And I will take care of the captain. Benipe said the tools are in Camp Shetje. And the captain who is behind this, he's in Camp Shetje as well. Ptolemy. He has brought great sorrow to us all.
My best, so I've got a few more arure to the west. Your brother's a reliable sword. I might let him set up there.
What? Are you deaf?
Hey, you! Stop!
This place is heavily guarded. Benipe's tools.
My brother and I served in the Romans.
That's for my friend. That's everything. Benipe will be pleased to hear it.
Bayek, how did it go?
Here are your tools. That captain won't ever come back here.
At last, I can reopen my shop. Many thanks.
My pleasure.
I found these weapons I had hidden from the soldiers. Please, choose one for yourself. Go ahead, choose one. They're all of equal value. That bow uses a special twine. It does not strike deep, but you can shoot very quickly. The shield is made with bronze and leather. Good protection. Some weapons bounce right off it. It is not large, but that mace can crack a skull with the best of them. That spear, sharp and long. You can keep back and still hurt your enemies.
Thank you, my friend.
Come by my shop anytime, Bayek.
By the gods, Amun and Iset! Bayek is back in Siwa!
Hmm.
Is that Bayek the Magi?
Watch out! Coming through!
Move!
Bayek, take care! Siwa is a dangerous place.
Rabia!
Bayek! It does my heart good to have you again in Siwa.
You nursed Senu back to health. I never expected to see her again.
She is a tough old bird.
Like you, eh?
Bayek.
Epsifa tells me you are healing the villagers as best you can. It would give me much pleasure to help you.
That is kind of you. May your Ka be blessed. I can always use help. The soldiers are brutes. Almost every villager has cuts, bruises, broken bones. To help them, I put together a makeshift perang in the old ruined temple. Friends bring me medicine from Yamu, but now the soldiers stop everyone entering the village and steal their goods. So, we tried to bring medicine on a boat instead.
And the soldiers stopped that also?
They sank the last shipment. The medicine jars are scattered across the bottom of the lake.
I will get them for you.
Thank you, Bayek. Bring it to the old temple. I must go there now.
The medicine could be anywhere in this lake. Senu can help me. Afraid I must borrow this. Javier's waiting for these jars. What has happened? Why aren't the patients in the temple ruins?
The soldiers threw us out. Even though I paid the Nomarch to allow me to use the temple, every few weeks soldiers come to take our medicine and food stocks. Always the same soldiers. They call it a tribute. A tax for the Pharaoh's royal army. We barely have what's needed to take care of the poor souls that need our help.
Vultures. Don't worry, Rabia. I will make certain they don't bother you anymore.
Be careful, Bayek.
Hey, you! Stop!
This area is off limits.
That was
the
cute, this. Some awesome soup.
Vayek! Did you succeed?
The temple is yours now. Those soldiers won't bother you again.
All my patients, thank you.
Ah! I almost forgot to give you your medicines from the sunken boat.
You know the excitement, I forgot about them myself.
The oasis of Siwa is lucky to have you, Rabia.
Promise me you will not become consumed with your vengeance, Bayek.
I think of nothing else. By the grace of Amun, one day I will be free of it.
Game on you!
Be careful, Bayek! See, it was not like it was!
Thanks, Maru.
Great God!
Give me an excuse to cut you up! Any excuse!
Is that you? What are you doing?
Hey,
Beat any passing farmers to a pulp, men.
The spring, you got it back.
Thank the gods. The farmers need this desperately. I'm very grateful, Bayek. It's like having our Medjai back again.
I'm glad I could help.
May Amun walk with you, Seni.
No.